Movies have a way of making the old new sometimes. It's no secret, really, that the Wurlitzer organs like this really do best at playing the great jazz standards of the 1930s and 40s, music of the big bands, and so forth. These instruments strive to imitate a great dance orchestra, if you will. They're jazzy, they move fast, and they've also got a lot of lush sounds with which lend themselves to ballads. But occasionally there comes along a newer song that works very well, and by newer I mean 1950s. So in 1989 or so, a movie came along called Chances Are, and of course they took the tune from Johnny Mathis from, I think, 1957, and used it in the soundtrack. It's a great tune, and the Wurlitzer organ has just the right sounds to pull it off. So here's Chances Are.